just say one thing?
Yes, please.
When I think of the word zombie, I think of three names. George A. Romero, Lucio Fulci, and Mr. Joe Barbarisi.
Yeah, very cool.
And if there was more wind out here, I'd probably blow away.
So we have talented Rich here.
How you doing?
The master of many different arts, to be the singing zombie.
Why not? The summer wind, but Savini, Romero, anything with zombies, man. I'm definitely down. This is a great project. I like working with these guys, the director, Linda, a very talented project. We look forward to making more.
Zombies have trouble clothes, right. But personally, yeah, I usually go for the surf and dead sort of punk rock zombie myself.
Oh,
Joe wanted to bring it old school, So I'm a fresh out of the grave sort of Venus Pro Romero zombie. Yeah.
Well, it's certainly nice working with you. A lot of
fun today, guys. Yeah, had a great time.
Thank you, Ron.
We have to fill in with audio, so I want to do that right now with Linda.
But we're almost done here, man. Just a few more things to do with flowers. This is the post-production. It's a beautiful day. Might as well get it done with. So here we go.
After this, we're
going to
Well, we did a scene with Linda when she hears the helicopters, you know. So she probably realizes that there, you know, she may have to be a way to get out of this. So this is basically where we did it. So for to get the acoustics to make it match up with the other audio, I guess we'll just do the audio right here. So what we're doing is we put the kind of put the recording equipment pretty close. And just have Linda do her thing and see if it'll work. Match me up. We do it like 4 or 5 times and match it up and see what happens.
So when we were filming, we had to do audio, and I remember when we were at this point here, I was trying to hide from several of the zombies, so I kind of was up against this and actually had to make sure that the audio came through. So it's hard, it's a little difficult to sound scared, but if you put yourself in the mindset, you can actually sound scared. So from what I can remember now, we did have some audio that we had to kind of like recreate. So if we were doing certain scenes, we'd have to do it over again and kind of remember how we felt.
Hey shithead, take one.
Coming to get you, Barbara.